Examination was fine. Everything is fine. Everything was fine.
Okay. So can we expect you for next exam?
If the flight tickets weren't very expensive, yes, you would be expect, but I don't know. if I be able to pay the flight tickets, I will attend. Why not?
Okay, I am actually from an Anna University affiliated college, and I have this branch in my curriculum, industrial biotechnology. What I felt was that in my studies, okay, I will learn the techniques and all, but in NPTEL, when I'm learning, I'm able to learn something more extra, apart from the points that is in my theory. So now I feel that maybe for other subjects also I should have enrolled for this, because it gives me a chance to learn apart from, you know, my course, something out of that, so that you know, inculcating this knowledge, maybe in future I might be able to utilize it for my research purpose or something. I'm planning to, you know, take cell culture techniques next time, and also animal cell culture technique. Basically, there are two branches, it seems. So now when I was interacting with other students, I came to know that. So maybe if I learn those branches under NPTEL, maybe, you know, whatever experience that I got from this branch alone, industrial biotechnology, maybe I hope to gain it through, you know, that other branches also. I felt that some of my doubts which I asked weren't answered sometimes. So I felt if there was some answer for some of my doubts, maybe it would, you know, already I'm like 90% satisfied. It could, you know, reach to that 100% efficiency. Apart from that, the lecture notes that are given and, you know, the lecture that has been given by the great professors are, I think, fine.
But even
computational electromagnetics and applications. Actually, the lecture content is quite good. They have some high quality lecture content, and while taking the exam, they are asking only the basic level. You know, they expect only the basic knowledge. But the lecture content is somewhat higher level. They are more useful. It's quite good for research. And while taking the exam, it's very basic. It's you can easily complete this. Fine.
And you give full marks to the certificate what you are going to receive, or for the content what you learned, which you think is most important?
Content learned. Content learned.
What is your next course that you are planning to go in?
With some electromagnetics oriented course, or antennas, okay. Microwave RF courses, sometimes photonics.
Are you aware of the complete courses that's available on the NPTEL website?
Almost aware of that. Almost.
You're familiar now?
Yeah, familiar. Almost familiar.
And any of your friends are also writing?
Yeah, my friends are. Last time I only wrote. This time I suggested to some of my friends. They also wrote the exam.
I have taken the Six Sigma course by Tapan Bagchi and Nitesh Shakkar from IIT Kharagpur. I felt the course was very useful, and how the exam is organized, I really appreciate, because this level of sophistication we don't see even in IITs. So I really appreciate what they have taught. Like, it gave me another aspect of ensuring quality in engineering. Like, we learn only how to engineer something, but we don't learn how to improve the quality of it. It gave some soft skill to our engineering skills.
I did the course on PV cell. It's very useful, and we learned more. So in the exam also, they gave the questions in the application point of view. So we learned more. Mostly in the question, we expect theory part, but the problems came and application oriented. So in the PV cell, you know, in many places we are using it. So it's much helpful. If we are going to install in our home also, we learned how we can select the area of PV cell. Like that, we learned more.
Dr. L. Kavishankar, I have a PhD holder of Anna University, Chennai. So I have interaction with IIT Madras also. So I came for the course of Internet of Things here. So that was a very good course, actually. My mentor was a very good mentor, and it was going on well. So I took the test here. it was very good actually. The video lecture and hands-on session which was given in the video lecture itself, that was the best part of our IIT IoT course. That so even more that interactive session can be there. Application oriented things are given and even more examples can be given. I think
submitted some assignments based on those assignments and lecture materials and we got questions. It's quite easy. I'm working in a college, Pratishtha Engineering College, as an assistant professor. My students needs to prepare all these things. So I should be the first motivator for all these things. So we faculty and as well as our principal and HOD, they are motivating us to write these on NPTEL. And this is the first time I'm writing this NPTEL. It was nice experience. Based on this performance, by looking at us, my students wants to write all this exam. From our college, 160 students today. And last month, one exam was conducted. And that time, 200 students were accepted. Initially, the strength was very less. But later on, the students knows the importance of this course. At least by this thing, they are gaining some knowledge regarding some other courses. That's it. Any courses they want to learn, they can read from this. That is main. I found very difficult to find this test center. I was half an hour late for this. Even though I reached here at 8:40, that's not a problem. But still, I couldn't found this. I was just rounding here and there for half an hour. That is what. Actually, I thought of getting at AMS, Avadi. We are staying in Avadi and I thought we surely, because last exams we got only in AMS. That's the only issue. No other.
Otherwise, you like the content.
Yes, no issues, nothing.
You also screen these lectures in your colleges?
Yes, sir.
Yes,
we are there.
Do you have a schedule for that?
We're getting a schedule. Per week, we'll get 2 hours to do all these things. And moreover, whenever we are leisure, we are allowed to do this. Management is giving permission to do all these things.
Actually, I am working as assistant professor in Panimala Institute of Technology. I thought some data is having a incorrect unit. I thought, as per my experience, I'm telling you, right? In some cases, thermodynamics. So one case is, instead of degree Celsius, it is given in Kelvin. So it may be confusing to the students. But as per my experience, I'm telling you. So in that way, it may be degree Celsius. Something has to be improved. That's it. Otherwise, nice experience. Facilities are provided in available. For assignment given for the students, you know, we have faced 12 assignments. As per the assignments, something questions to be covered from this assignment, but it is beyond that assignment. But it is still in the syllabus. But most of the questions are not coming from the assignment. So that's one problem to the students. As per my experience, it doesn't make any difference for me.
TQM, Total Quality Management. I'm just new to this course. It's very interesting and it's a good experience for me because I'm not worked, I'm a homemaker. Although I have to update my subjects, I have to go for this exam. But it's new for me and it's a good experience. Thank you. For knowledge, not only for knowledge, but for future, too.
I'm a student. This is my final year, BTEC.
BTEC which college, sir?
I'm doing AESI from AESI department. AESI. Aeronautical Society of India.
Okay.
This time I'm giving gas dynamics and aircraft stability.
Very good.
Today I attempted 2 papers. Okay. Gas dynamics is one of the, I felt very happy because they given in the good pattern. And I didn't expect this kind of questions. I have seen many questions like different logical questions. Mostly we want that kind of questions. And second exam is aircraft stability. And I did very well, and they given very good format, and they maintained well paper, and I hope this will be very useful for me for attempting the GATE examination. So I felt very happy because of these 2 courses.
Whatever course I have taken is cloud computing, and this course is offered by IIT Kharagpur. So it's not from IIT Madras, but even then I enjoyed the course, and I also advise my students, and I am a faculty working in the college, and I advise the students also to take up the course, and we all enjoyed studying this NPTEL. It's a cloud computing course, so it's a recent trend that we are undertaking now. It's available right now, and we had more problems in the tutorial, and also the tutorial sessions were also handled by the faculty. And the same such problems were asked in the question also now today, whatever I have written.
You just said that yourself you also guided many students.
Yeah.
Normally when these lectures are being learned by the students, do you project them in the class and also...
No, we advise the students to take up the course in the offline mode, not in the class, but we discuss the questions before submitting the assignments. And all, that could be done. And I also encourage the students to come and discuss with me if they have any doubts. In fact, this is the course that is offered mainly for currently Anna University curriculum. We have this course for the final year students, CSE final year students. And few students took the course with the assignments, but they were not able to come and write the exam today. And few others have taken the exam too. More of assignments could be given for the problematic papers, because suddenly taking the problems without handling those problems in the assignments was little bit difficult. And if though such assignments were given, if though the marks are not considered for the assignments, some sample questions if they are given and we are asked to solve, and later the solutions are posted, if that is the case, then it will be much more helpful for us. Because suddenly taking such questions in the exam was a little bit difficult.
My name is Apurv, and I am from the EEE department of SRM University. And I took up the lecture of Electrical Machines 1 by Dr. Deva Prasad Kasta. He is from the IIT Kharagpur. And I wish to tell you that the lectures were very good, and I would also suggest that the material should be improved with time. Like I thought that many of the things were not there in the video. Many of the, the new things that are coming up in the electrical machines. Yeah, like there's a topic in special transformer, like welding transformers. So I would suggest that one video, just one lecture extra in the topic of welding transformer, if it would be added, it would be good. Quality of the video was very good, and it gave me much more edge over other students of my university. Like the topic and the material, the theory, everything was beyond very better than the course materials that our college has given us. I would like to say that. Just this one topic about welding transformer, and it would match with our syllabus. Yeah, exam conduction was very good, and it was far better beyond expectations. Location was easily accessible, and staffs were quite cooperative.
Total quality management. It was very useful. And
why did you take up that course? Any reason for that?
I want to go to quality position actually.
What's your background?
I am from BEEEE.
Okay.
Right now I'm working in a company, so I want to get into a quality control job.
Okay.
So that's the reason I opted for this course.
Hmm. And how many weeks course was this?
It's 8 weeks.
8 weeks. And were you able to access all the videos, all the 8 weeks?
Yes.
Assignments and everything?
Yes.
Okay. And were you able to interact on the forum?
Yes.
Any responses that you were expecting and you did not receive?
No, I got all the response, required response.
Okay. Anything else that you would like to suggest that we can improve upon?
So nothing, it was good.
Design of steel structures.
Okay.
Mr. Damodar Maiti, sir.
Yeah, it was very useful. Actually, I was trying to learn more courses in the NPTEL in the future. And the exam procedure was very, very easy, and the guidance from the faculty who taught the class, and it was more learned to the exam also. So I was very afraid of the exam, but now after finishing the exam, I could understand that the level of coaching he had given to us. was very nice.
It's Bharat. I've written energy conservation and waste recovery on that topic. And I've felt it very good. I mean, exposure rather than what we study in colleges and all. It's very different and something new to learn.
E-business. Yeah, I had a very good experience, and like, but the test was a bit tough for me. I was feeling, you have to be very smart to do all these things. So I was feeling a little bit tough, but all these assignments helped me a lot, and it made me think a lot of, just the thing that is what I want, and I hope I get good marks. I'm thinking to do this project management. So
satellite communication. So. Most of the questions were similar or almost similar, but few of the questions were tough. I mean, one or two, I guess, were tough, but all in all, it was good. The digital experience is very good. So if you have done it diligently, the assignments, you will probably do all the questions.
So it's only you, but there was no difficulty in studying, right?
No, not at all. The lectures are good. So. Mine was absolutely good.
What did you choose this course for? For the certificate or for the content?
Actually for the certificate, because I'll be going for my MS in satellite engineering. So for that I chose.
For me, I selected Introduction of Internet of Things.
Oh, very good. What was the course? Course structure? Just tell us something about it.
It deals with basics of Internet of Things mainly. And it was very easy since I'm from electronics background. It was new to me. IoT was new to me.
Then why? How come you have chosen, though it was an electronic background?
Since it is related to my PhD field, okay. So I chosen this course.
Okay. And was it there up to your expectation or anything was missing?
Yes, it was up to my expectation. Okay.
Is it easy to study online than going to attend to a class or something?
It was easy to study online.
Okay.
Okay. You have you can go through the lectures at whatever time you want at free times. Okay, that was very easy.
I wrote two courses, like two exams from morning shift and
what was morning and what was night?
Gas dynamics, and now it is aircraft design. I am basically from aerospace department, so I to know more about the gas dynamics, aerodynamic shocks and all, I choose that, and to design my own aircraft. To know about more things, I chose aircraft design. I have learned so many new things. It's actually supported my project also. For me, I'm from third year, engineering third year, so if it is so advanced, I can't understand, so it's fine for me.
Actually, I went for networks and systems. Okay, it was a really good course. I'm studying second year, so for beginner, it was quite good. They taught me how the application of how signals and everything was.
Ankit Kumar, third year mechanical engineering from SSN College of Engineering. And this time I've done engineering fracture mechanics, which is basically for PG students and PhD scholars. But I'm a UG graduate and still in third year, so I tried to get some good knowledge through cracks and all. So in that way, it was a very good course, and the teachers were so supportive and the site was very good. The fracture mechanics is a very new field currently. Mostly you see this is a research field and nobody would like to go this side because it more deals with the research and the history as well. So you need to have a deep concept in it to solve the problems. And it is the requirement that we need in big industries as well, like aerospace industries and all. So of course we need this. So that was motivated me to go into this course. Just give more opportunities to the.
By the way, of interest, I think you might have Googled the other online courses websites also, correct?
Yeah.
Then you think anything special is there in NPTEL course?
Well, the best thing about NPTEL is you have a good course and good lectures as well. With cheap price, you can get the certificates as well. Because you have other sites also, but they have high prices for certification. And it's very difficult to get certified from authorized universities or authorized colleges like IIT and IISc. So it's the advantage of NPTEL.
I have written constrained and unconstrained optimization. It's okay. It's okay. Online video, everything is okay. It's up to the mark only. It's my research area. Basing on that, it's almost a useful one.
I attend actually gas dynamics. So gave me really good experience, more than the academic.
Any particular reason that you have chosen gas dynamics? Or?
I just want to improve the knowledge about improve the high speed aerodynamics. I'm studying final year aeronautical engineering, so I just want to improve my knowledge. That's another reason. Right? Yeah, it was good, really good. I think I learned a lot compared to the academics.
So my course was artificial intelligence and search methods for problem solving, and it was basically taken by a professor in IIT Madras, and it was a very useful course for me because it helped me in shaping my direction in which I want to go later on. So it was a good course, and the exam was also peaceful, not too much of trouble. One thing I don't like is that the objectivity in the evaluation pattern. So there are a lot of questions, all the questions are basically MCQ. I think there should be some questions which are assignment based, which are coding based, or some which require the perspective of the the person who is taking the course. So some subjective questions, some subjectivity in the answer should be there. For example, codes, then assignments, essay type answers. I know, I understand it is difficult to evaluate such answers, but still, it will be helpful if such a route can be taken, in which there are at least some codes that can be written, so that it gives a better overview of the complete picture. So that is one thing I think. For the diction and the pronunciation and the understanding part, that was very good. And the sound quality, video quality, that was good. No issues there. Yeah.
Are you a frequent online learner or?
Generally I've taken courses in Coursera, Udacity and other
how
courses.
How do you compare that with NPTEL?
I would say that first thing is this one only, the one I talked about, that they have assignments which are subjective. So that is one thing which is very beneficial for the user. And secondly, their finishing of the complete course is also very different from this one. So for example, within the video, they'll just pause the video and they'll ask a quick question to just test how the user understanding the thing. So there are small things which overall makes it better. So I think that is one thing where NPTEL can improve, adding a little more interest in how the user is responding to the content. That is one thing which can be changed, and apart from that, I think it is quite comparable to the other online websites.
Okay. You liked NPTEL or Coursera? Which one you liked most?
I would say Coursera, mainly because of the reason that it has very short courses. Short courses in the sense that there will be 10-minute videos, 12-minute videos. So it is very convenient for us to structure the course. For example, if I have a 30-minute break, I can watch two videos and then I can continue my other work. So this kind of dividing the coursework into short spans
so
and short topics.
Within 15 minutes or 10 minutes you can finish a particular topic?
Yeah. If you plan it in that way, for example, any concept can be divided into two or three main points. So if you're able to divide the course content in such a way that you can give a 10-minute or 15-minute short videos, then I think it is more useful. Secondly, the thing is that even if it is if you divide a 60-minute video into four parts, when you are reviewing them differently, one after the other, it gives you a slight break in between all those. In NPTEL, what happens is that you have to watch a 50-minute long video continuously. That is a little taxing on us. If it can be changed into, say, 4 videos of 15 minutes, then you can take slight breaks in between, and that improves the concentration for the subsequent videos.
I have written a differential equation for engineers. The question paper was very lengthy, according to me. I was not able to complete in time.
Oh, I see.
If they would have given choice in the big mark, it would have been better. The videos were excellent. The coaching was good. Nice. Enjoy the videos, everything. But the paper was a little bit lengthier.
Okay, I actually have taken up a course, NPTEL course on differential equations. I'm basically a mathematics lecturer in Satyabhama University. And our management asked us to do these courses, and we found it very useful in the sense, even though we teach most of these concepts in to the students, when we learn, we understand the base, and we tend to have a much broader insight of all the topics. So it was very useful, but I haven't really done well in the sense, Not to my expectation.
It's a very good initiative of MHRD, and it's quite exciting. The courses are very good. The way they handle the tutorials and the video lectures, something amazing. It's a very good experience. I'm working as a professor in JPR SRR Engineering College, so I find this learning a wonderful experience.
Today and
I had opted for the satellite communication course that was instructed by Professor Kalyan Bandopadhyay, and it was a nice course. But one thing that I would like to suggest as a feedback, everything was good, the level of teaching was good, the instruction was good. Well, one thing I would like to stress upon was that there should have been a more time for giving submitting the digital assignments. That's because we have a 1 week time and we have approximately 3 hours. Apart from that, the extra questions that we also have. So 1 week, and also many people are working in classes, institutions. So 1 week, I think, is a less time for submitting an assignment. Rest all, it was a thumbs up for everything. It was a nice course. Thank you so much.